And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Initiate.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. That was the plan.
Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girl.
Okay.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. Disable the ejection.
I see. In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise. Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor. Right, now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. And now, to confront your target. Knight's office should be somewhere on the first floor.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Yeah, whatever, mechanic.
Okay.
Thank you.
name is tonight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay, all strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, we found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
A functioning jet. Good thing you didn't disable this parachute. Anyway, you did it. Excellent work, Initiate. I bet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.